Using the voiceover function in EDIUS lets you record your own commentaries. We recommend using a USB microphone for this purpose. This way, issues caused by analog connections can be avoided. In order to record your commentary, you have to set up your microphone in EDIUS. Go to System Settings, Hardware, Device Preset. Here, you have to set up a new device. Choose Direct Show Capture as your interface. For stream, simply choose your microphone. The video format defines the audio settings with which your audio will be recorded. We recommend the following settings: PCM 48 kHz or even better, 96 kHz, one channel, 16 or preferably 24-bit. Confirm your settings. Before you can actually start recording, you have to select the newly set up device. Activate the appropriate button above the timeline, or go to Capture and click on VoiceOver. Choose your microphone. Now, make sure that the microphone is set up correctly. Talk into the microphone to adjust the recording level correctly. The level should never exceed 0 decibels. Decide whether the recording should be placed directly onto a track or into the bin window. Assign a name to the recording, such as, for example, VoiceOver. Click on the button next to the file name. Here, you can choose a capture folder on your computer. The files will be named sequentially in the order in which they were recorded, as an addition to the specified name. It is also possible to rename the recordings. If there are in and out points on your timeline, you can delete them by pressing X on your EDIUS keyboard, to allow your recording to start at the cursor position on the timeline. Start the recording. After the countdown, you can start recording your voiceover. Here are some tips to help you create a successful voice recording. Avoid long sentences. Keep your mouth close to the microphone so your voice sounds full. The voiceover sounds friendlier if you smile when you are talking. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.